Right, come on then. Come in, sit down.
No.
Stop smiling.
Right, we're going to do something different today. Let's call it a reality check. I want you to repeat after me. University tuition fees.
University tuition fees.
Okay, good.
The banking crisis means I'll never afford a home. Go on.
The banking crisis will never
afford a home. No, no, no. Just say crisis.
Crisis.
Yeah. Have you filled out your tax return? Why not?
I don't want to.
Very good. Is it a koala or an elephant?
A koala.
Get rid of it.
Climate change. Boom. Congestion charge. There isn't a pet heaven.
Oh, and another thing, you don't get pocket money. You have to work hard every day. Look, will you just stop smiling, please? All right, fine. Look, I've got all day. All right. Did you know that 60% of marriages end in divorce? Yeah? Two people meet, get on really well, and then they start growing apart, and they grow further and further apart until one of them leaves you, takes off your stuff, and your house, maybe your kids. Oh, God. You are just not going to stop smiling, are you? Okay, let's get on with it. Alright, give it your best shot. Oh, I suppose I can always get a new house. Hey, is your mum single? Alright, well, keep me posted.